All right, Chalice just finished up the U.S. Classic here and coming off a first place finish at American Classic. Didn't let down here, fourth place finish here. Just talk a little bit about kind of how your performance was today for you.
It went pretty solid. Not the way I expected on beam, a little bit shaky here and there, but I was happy with the overall.
It's funny that you say that you were shaky on beam. Yes, maybe a couple wobbles, but solid Arabian and a stuck backhand to backhand double back. What was it like just being, because you fell at American Classic on that event. What was it like to start off the meet and with a hit set there?
Yeah, it was it's kind of hard to start off on beam. Your nerves are really going, the crowd's really going, so you have to like chill yourself a little bit, but it was pretty good.
Of course, moving into the middle two events for you, you use your power walking into a double-double, solid floor set, good landings, nice double, twisting your chinko on both today. Moving over to bars, obviously you could hear on the board that you were in the top five. What was going through your mind at that point, and kind of how did you focus yourself in to get ready for bars?
I was just like, stay calm, do what you normally do in the gym, and just one skill at a time.
How about take us through that bar routine? Because I know Christian was kind of pacing a little bit. I don't know if he was nervous. I don't know if you were nervous. But take us through the bar routine. Because, I mean, there was a little muscle here and there, mm-hmm. but you kind of kept moving and hit a routine.
Yeah, I started off with Stalterfold, toe shposh. Shposh felt a little far, and pack I kind of landed with my chest a little bit over the bar. I still didn't want to like rush it too much for the cast, so I don't cast over, but throughout the rest, but pretty good.
Well, obviously we talked about this after podium training, competing in front of a home crowd, or at least a crowd of your teammates and families from the gym and friends and family. What was that like? Did that give you a boost here?
Yeah, it definitely did. It was amazing. A lot of supporters here and a lot of teammates here, so it really helped.
Talk just a little bit about kind of your confidence coming off these last two classic meets leading into championships in 3 weeks in Boston.
It's very exciting. First couple meets as a senior and ended out pretty well. So very exciting to see what's next.
And then being part of this whole like meet of, obviously the comeback, Simone and the energy and that. What was that like out there? And did it help you? Did it kind of raise your performance a little bit, do you think?
Yeah, because I was in the same rotation. So whenever I was up, Simone was up. So it was kind of cool to see like the crowd and stuff. And yeah.
Well, I know you were on bars just after. Uh-huh. Like you started going just after she had finished balancing through the roar of the crowd. Mm-hmm. Looking now towards championships, what are you going to work on over the next 3 weeks to continue this improvement and just, this rise that you have going on?
Clean up bars a little bit and also beam and just stay a consistent work on basically landings.
What's the one thing you think you're going to take away from this competition this weekend?
Just how far I've come and what's next.